Hey there, Dun Dolphins. It's Mr. Murphy. This activity was actually inspired by something that my mom's side of the family, pretty big family, that we all did a couple weekends ago through Zoom, which we did a scavenger hunt, and it was just so much fun, and it brought a lot of laughter and smiles. And so I thought, you know what? Let's do a Dun PE version of a scavenger hunt. Okay, so this is Finn Hunt, and this is the way this works, okay? You're going to get 4 minutes to find the items that I'm going to discuss with you here in a little bit. And then at the end of 4 minutes, you will have to do some military jacks. So what are military jacks, okay? Are also known as side straddle hop. So we got any other military families out there, they'll know what that is. So anyway, so the way you do what I call the military jacks, okay, it's just like a jumping jack, but with a little extra count in there. So I will scoot this back just a little bit here, okay? And the way that you do this, all right, for a military jack, all right, it is, let's say we're doing five military jacks. That would be one, two, three, one, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five. So that would be five military jacks, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, so on and so forth, okay? All right, now with that said, okay, there are 10 items that you're going to look for. You have 4 minutes, all right? And if you don't have a timer, that's okay. The end of this video will serve as your timer. I'll play some music, okay? It's a fun U2 song that I thought would be fun to play in a scavenger hunt called Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. But hopefully you do find what you're looking for. All right? Each one of these items is worth 1 point. Okay? So the more items you find, the more points that you get. All right? So the most points you can get is 10. All right? And then what you do with that number is you subtract it from 50. And then do that many military jacks, okay? So if you find all 10 items, all right, then you subtract 10 from 50 and do 40 military jacks. If you find 5 of the 10 items, that's worth 5 points. You subtract that from 50 and do 45 military jacks, okay? So that's the way it works. So you get to go around, try to find some stuff in your house, and then do some fun exercising. All right, so here are the items that you're looking for, all right? Okay, first, something with Dun on it. Second, a piece of fruit, or a fruit cup would also be okay. All right, third is a pink sock. Fourth, a blue sock. Number five, picture of your family. Number six, a stuffed animal. Number seven, a ball of any sort. Okay, number eight, a board game. Sorry, life would be something like Jenga or a Yeti in my spaghetti, anything like that. Number nine, anything with WKU on it. And then number 10, a coin from your birth year. Okay. And I saved the two, what I think are going to be the two hardest for last. Okay. So if you find the first eight, not the last two, that's okay. All right. And hopefully you can find all 10 of them. So that would be pretty cool. So, here in just a moment, I'm going to say on your mark, get set, go. If you have a timer and want to just stop the video, you can. If you don't have a timer, I will, like I said, I'll have the music going and then I'll give like a 2 minute shout out and then maybe a 1 minute and then count down the last 10 seconds. Okay. And actually if you want to pause this and write these down, okay, or take a picture with your phone or with your parents' phone so you know what you're looking for. All right, because as soon as I say go, you're going to take off. And you got 4 minutes to try to find as many of these 10 items as you can, each worth 1 point. Add up your total, subtract it by 50. Do that many military jacks. So here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
right, Dun Delvins, 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Good luck. Hope you find a lot of stuff. Seconds left on Dolphins. 30 seconds. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, stop! Hope you got all 10 items. Go do your military jacks and fill out the Google form and submit it. I love y'all, proud of you, miss y'all. Take care.